Jiahao, China.
Jiahao had a few challenges in the short program tonight. Maybe the altitude is getting to the gentleman. Here we take a look at the triple lutz combination attempt. He only got the first jump done. Rotates that body really a bit too early. Over-rotated on the landing. Couldn't get up into the second jump. Here's a look at the intended triple flip. Again, watch that upper body. Just rotates a little bit too early. Doesn't get the shoulders and hips together to rotate. Unfortunate. The double axel could have been a disaster. He did hang on to this.